All right, guys, finally able to get my hands on one of these bad boys. I'm very excited for this setup. Hopefully I can run the spacer because this shit looks fucking sick. I don't even know if it's gonna fit the way it is because this looks like it was modified to be straight instead of at an angle. So I don't know, we'll see what happens. I gotta get Teflon.
You got some?
I don't.
You
well, update.
Got a little leak, so
gonna get some brake cleaner, clean that. Just got done making the gasket for the spacer, and then we'll update you whenever something else has come up. All right, gaskets are cut out. Got the face. RBC's off, so now we're gonna go ahead and put everything back together and pick up from there. All right, guys, we had to pull the T-bracket off because whoever previously had this, they shortened it, kind of fucked us over. So I had to modify the T-bracket just a little bit, you know, try to make it as nice as we could by keeping the things for the hood latch. So TPMS sensor is going to go here. TPS sensor is going to go here. And then, yeah, a Gucci.
No fuel coming on the way?
Nah, no fuel.
Turn it on, Dad.
It's not getting no pressure. Why is it not getting fuel pressure? Well, with further diagnosing.
New gasket silicone. Not leaking. New gasket. Everything's put back.
Sounds different.